at Camden. He was very excited to see Zera's samples. He says if he can get the rest of Zera's data, there might actually be hope of finding a cure.
Woohoo! A cure! Hi everybody, I'm Voodoo. You're watching The Meat Lovers. And welcome back to Dying Light. Or, maybe people missed us. Hello, 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 hello everybody, I'm Voodoo and you're watching The Meat Lovers. Welcome back to Dying Light. Now you have two different versions of a intro.
I'm with a small child. We need help.
Yeah.
They bit me. I'm turning. Please.
I am missing a lot of textures here, buddy, and you're really concerned about it.
I'm begging you, help my son.
This is not where I left off. Never mind, do. What the hell? Should I? No, I'm not going down there. So, I was over there at the safe house, turned in stuff at Spike's. Stuff and stuff and stuff happened. And contact the GRE. Whatever. Let's face this. Let's just do that. I'm kind of rushing through stuff now, guys, but that's because I'm really, really, really looking forward to the next game that I'm supposed to record. And I will actually be starting tonight with not the next day, next game I'm supposed to record as a AAA title, but just in general, the next game I should be recording. It is the next game in the line of Instead of Good Morning Rimworld, when this season has ended, because one season of Good Morning Rimworld was fine, but doesn't seem like you guys like two seasons in a row. Maybe you should take a bit more of a break, just to maybe wait a patch or two, who knows. Either that or I should just shut up and keep doing it.
Hey Troy, cool. I give the samples to Dr. Camden.
Wait, I learned how to do what? Feel like something? Electrolyze. Add a medium electricity discharge to your attack. Pickaxes. Why the hell not?
Now I'm gonna go have a little talk with the GRE.
And what are you going to tell them?
Everything. I'll meet you later, Troy.
Okay.
This is Crane, do you copy?
Kyle Crane, you can hear me,
Kyle. Rise?
Rise. Where are you?
Exactly where I should be, atop my own tower. Of course, mine is not quite complete, but it still stands as a monument to chaos, to entropy, to what it means to be ruled only by oneself.
So that's that one.
I'll kill you for what you did to Jade. For everything, I'll fucking kill you!
I had hoped that would be your attitude. You see, we are at war, you and I. A war of opposing philosophies. A war to see whose vision of the world proves true. Come, Crane. Come and challenge me. What is it you Americans are so fond of saying? I dare you.
You know what? Forget it. There is no war. There's only your fucked up outlook. Go to hell.
Oh, no, 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 no. I won't be going to hell. I will be leaving Arando, you see. I have made a deal with our GRE brothers, using your very own communicator, no less.
Oh, God damn it.
They know I have all of Dr. Zera's research data. They call it the keys to the kingdom. Very shortly, a helicopter will come and take me away. Imagine the damage I shall be able to do outside the confines of these walls. Of course, if you think you can stop me.
You crazy son of a bitch!
That is what I had hoped to hear. Come and find me, Crane. Let us finish what we began.
What we begin? What the hell is that guy talking about? We didn't begin anything, he just started it. But yeah, survival rank up. Learn how to use weapon blueprints more effectively. Yeah, why not? Headhunter. So, let's go change into the new outfit, the Headhunter. Hi, I'm pissed.
Wanna deal?
Nope, shut up. So, I'm right now running around in the Survivor outfit. Headhunter mode. Engaged! That looks nice. Deal. Let's see what you have. For me to sell to you. Modified. Not really anything here of interest to me. Spike, do you have anything new for me, buddy? Nope. Not in the slightest. So, let's see. Okay, I have to go this way. Go to the front rise and this tower. Okay, guys, how about we go there? Get that over with. So, journey is half the fun. I've heard someone say to me. So, oh, wait. Oh, you were there? Sorry. I guess. Alcohol! I light myself some alcohol. Whoa, that was close. I do not like. I pressed the kick button instead of the grapple button. Sorry. Yeah, guys. Word of advice for the guy who spent way too many hours on this game. When and if you do get to this part, hope you don't give up beforehand. The game is really, really fun though, but don't take as long as I did to get it. You can kind of just strafe right through every main mission and just be uncaring about the rest of them. But make sure as fast as possible, get yourself the hooky thingy. It's gonna make your life easy fucking easy. Too bad. Just saying, guys. Of course, it is more challenging. What the hell? Am I supposed to get back to the slums? I am. Let's...
Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest of Zara's research. I can't let that happen, and Rice knows it.
Yeah, he does, and that's why he's playing you like a fool, bro. Like a fool. Nope. Bro. I don't know. So, that was too far. To the sewers we go. Surprisingly enough, there is no one here. There's someone. Okay. Found it. That was hard to find. Okay, let's see. It's been a long, long, long time since we have been back into the slums, although the majority of the episodes has been recorded in the slums. So it will be nice to get back there. Oh well, I'm not looking forward to the journey though. Because I remember there's shit down here. But I think if we can just run through it all, it should be not a problem. And I've been complaining a lot about the no kind of quick travel mechanic throughout this game, but now when I actually think about it, it's fine. It's okay. It's not really needed. Okay, no. Rather unexpected. Not do that. How the hell did you there? Did somebody want me? No, okay, never mind. See, that is kind of the quick travel mechanic that we... Wrong path here? No, I'm not. Okay, good. Now I feel like being on the wrong path. Can I get up? Maybe, maybe not. Weren't I supposed to? Oh, did I seriously find a shortcut right now? Yeah, get the fuck away, would ya? Thank you. Oh, I do believe that I did find a shortcut. What the hell was that? That was quite the glitch. Shortcut where I fucked myself completely. Because I kinda feel like I've been here before. Maybe, maybe not, who knows. That was the wrong way. Oh, I did! Oh, Voodoo, you did find
Rice
yourself
Rice made
here.
A deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran
really?
With the rest
Wanna
of
tell
Sarah's
me that
research.
Again? Like Shh. Shh. We know. We know. We know. Please don't tell me it's night. Okay, it's not too good. So, Voodoo. Welcome back to the slums. This time, with a grappling hook, my buddy. Okay, should we try? I do not dare. Okay. See, that kind of, if this was real life, I would have pissed myself so early and uselessly pissed myself. Ow. Wait, what? Not hooking? I would for sure have not hold on. So wait. Rise's tower, check. Voodoo's location, check. Map says, how the fuck do we get up there? There, check. That was how? Just up this road. But I think for this I'm gonna need. Wait, when you get this far, guys, you should have this. If not, I think I just cut right around 20 minutes to half an hour
by doing that.
So So yeah, okay, let's see. Let's go into inventory and equip the 9mm. Instead of this one, yeah. Let's get inside. You're about to enter the game final. This part of the game is played in single player, and you cannot return to other maps. You will be able to come back to explore Haran after finishing the game and loading the last save. Do you wish or want to continue?
Hell yeah, let's do this!
It's gonna be a bit of a longer video, guys, but yeah.
Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest of Zara's research. I can't let that happen, and Rice knows it.
Dun 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 dun.
Shit! No! Not now!
What? Really? Again? We got answers in like a half an hour ago!
Glad I'm just wielding guns here. Wow, this is looking bad, bro. Didn't you get Anderson like... Yeah, seriously, not that long ago. Nail plank. All that kind of stuff. Wait, haven't I been here before? So many weapons lying around.
Oh shit, what the hell?
I knew you could not resist, Gray.
Oh, would you just shut up? You're the last thing I want to hear.
What? Hear me? What a brilliant idea.
Much better. It is fitting that an orchestra plays when kings clash. There, the agents of my will.
Nope. Whoa, I want to get up there again. Can I?
Please just get up there again.
Buddha wants up. Buddha wants up. Okay, now Buddha wants down. God damn it, I can't make up my mind. Yeah, get up. Thank you. Okay. Do I really want to fight these? Or fuck it, get down. Yeah, I did not know that I should fight.
What you slaves are good at, right?
Slaves?
Come or die.
This guy is pissing me fucking off. I could take the time to finish off each one of these individual motherfuckers, but... Hell, I'm not fucking crazy! I want to get back to being a crazy motherfucker right now. What the? How the hell do you explain that thing?
bun, Risey.
Come on, moron. How the hell do I get up there? Come on, next, idiot. I said next. That's like one. I don't know. Do 8 out of 10.
How about we try
that again? Just a bit more further. Next!
Just give me just a bit of time to actually figure out what the hell I have to do out there. Would that be so much of it? Unreasonable
much
thing
better.
To ask for.
It is fitting that an orchestra plays when kings clash. There, the agents of my will.
Agents. Oh god, yeah, he sent his fucking goons on. Goddamn zombies everywhere. Yeah, great. Zombie game.
Run, train, run.
I kinder gathered the gist about the zombie game
run or die.
When I started the damn thing. You don't have to tell me again. Right? Okay, but look. What the hell?
It's down! What?
God damn it!
Yeah, no. Shut up. I hate kids. Especially in this game. That's not helping. At all. Not at all. Not fucking all. Chased by these fucking idiots. It's not gonna help my heart or my cholesterol. Fuck you! I'm gonna run. Oh god. Do not look
behind you!
Told you not to look behind you. What the hell's the first thing you do? Oh, let me look
behind me.
Get also close. Bye. Why are you coming out of fucking woodworks?
This is not good. Oh god, oh, that's okay. There's just so much of that there. Damn.
Oh god, why the hell would you chase me this far?
500 points? For what?
I haven't had a break in I do not know how long.
Okay. Just get up.
Great, have you had time to get your breath? Good. Run some more. Oh, god.
Quite an entrance. Perhaps you are a king. A king of mud. Dear Crane, accept an offering to the king.
Ow. Did he seriously shoot an RPG in my face?
You cannot kill me. You cannot defeat me.
Seriously, did you shoot an RPG in my face?
You cannot even reach me.
Oh, you want a bet? Oh. Oh.
Okay, I get it. You don't like me. I don't like you.
But the nut reaching you part? Bitch, please, I'm a run. Gotta be kidding me if I can't reach a sucker like you.
I can even use
you try and try. Let me offer you a bit of accompaniment.
RPG.
The music of suffering, played by slaves. Perfect for a slave.
What the hell do you call me a slave?
Come on, faster, goddammit.
Thanks. Okay. I have unspent skill points. Let's see. Gain power points faster. 10 seconds after.